Daughter of WWE legend Mick Foley had revealed her crush on this married wrestler. She is planning to enter pro wrestling. WWE Hall of Famer and the hardcore legend, Mick Foley's daughter Niall Foley was asked about her crush on Sam Roberts' wrestling podcast. Mick Foley celebrates his 51st birthday today and not many know his sweet side. The proud father dotes on his daughter and has a feud with her boyfriend, Frank the Clown. WWE Hall of Famer and the hardcore legend, Mick Foley's daughter Niall Foley was asked about her crush on Sam Roberts' wrestling podcast. She said, "We were backstage, probably 5 years ago, and Randy Orton drops his shirt. And I'm like, Dad, Randy has just dropped his shirt. And he calls back. He's like, Randy, you dropped your shirt, and Randy is like, oh, you can have it, like pointing to me. First thing I do is smell the shirt because that's me. And it was fruity. Randy Orton smells fruity." Noella claims to be loyal though. She is dating Frank the Clown, who has an interesting relationship with the legendary Mick Foley. WWE Hall of Famer Mick Foley is the current general manager of Monday Night Raw. The 30-year-old, who was pursuing her modeling career in her earlier days, is training hard to make it to the WWE Women's Division.